Yo, what is up, YouTube? It's your boy Day Twice. Day Twice Tim. Back at it with another video, man. Here to break down the Timberland collection. Making this one quick. Got some old boots that I had in the lab in the closet that just been sitting, and I realized I put them out the closet and I hadn't done a video on them. So I just got two boots, man. It's going to be a quick video, like I said. It's two boots. Let's get right into it. This first one here is a black boot with a blue collar. Nothing real unique about it, but I just love the colorway that they kind of combined with this this boot here. Obviously, black boot, black Nubuck suede on the leather, blue padded ankle collar. Kind of made this boot stand out. You got gold laces on this one, which I really, really love. You can see that here, the midsole on it. It's like a gray midsole, standard gum rubber sole. I really love this colorway, man. This color combination, they kind of, with the Timberland logo, put gold on it, which matches the gold or brownish gold laces. Kind of made this boot pop. I really love this color. Way what they did with the blue, the black, and the gold made it pretty dope, in my opinion. Once again, it's just an older model boot that I had. Realized I didn't do a video on this one. I actually got this boot at Dick's Sporting Goods, of all places. Got it for a really good price. Didn't know it dropped or released. I don't think it had a release date or anything like that. Just a standard premium 6-inch Timberland boot. But love the colorway. One of the boots that was slept on, kind of had in the closet sitting around, and realized I did not do a video on this one yet. But let me know what y'all think on this one. I like it. Pretty dope with those color combinations in this particular boot, like this one. And let me bring up the second one, show y'all this one here, which I thought was a very unique. Once again, multiple colors on this one too. You've got like a, call this more like a tan color or a, sand color almost. Obviously what stands out on this boot, you got a blue panel on it, a blue mid panel. It's almost like a Carolina blue. They put a patch of the black on the back, which kind of made this boot stand out. So the black laces, don't mind the laces on this one. I switched these out. I didn't like the color. Well, I thought it was kind of basic. The laces that came with these kind of matches the boot upper. I just threw the black ones in there. I thought the black kind of contrast and made it stand out against that black sole, black padded ankle collar, and then that black patch in the back. So I threw the black laces in there. Let me know what y'all think, man. I think I should have left these laces in. Do you think the black laces make this one kind of stand out? Let me know what y'all think in the comments. Obviously, what's unique about this boot, once again, they mismatched the colors on this one. Kind of unique. Never seen a Timberland like this with the color combinations, unless you were to customize your own. I know Timberland used to do it on their website. You can do customize colors, change up the panel colors, or whatever you wanted. This kind of gave it that feel, but this was not a customized boot. It came like this through Timberland.com. Yeah, I liked it. I said, oh, it's kind of unique. So I went and picked this one up. This one kind of got slept on their website. They may still have this boot as of today up on their website. Once again, these two boots, bring out the first one. Got them both at really, really good prices. Let me know what y'all think, which ones y'all like better. Kind of lean more towards this one. But that's going to end it for this video. Y'all be safe. And until the next time, peace.